Hello there, this is Dave Allen from No Stylist, and today we'll have a look at an application called Draughts, and it's a marvellous application, but we can make it even better by customising it. And we're going to do that today with a Dropbox action. And also, what we can do is we can actually use Text Expander with this. So first of all, let's just show you how you use Text Expander in this here. So let's press the return. All I need to do is to put in a code, and that fills out some Text Expander snippet for me, which is really good. Now, this is going to be useful later in our Dropbox action. So let's go to the Share button at the top here, go to Settings, and we're going to go to Dropbox Actions and click on the plus button. So we're going to give this a label. We're going to call this No Stylus, and the path is going to be apps and drafts. So that's where it's going to go. And the file is going to be given a predefined name. So we'll click on predefined there. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to the tag help, and I'm going to grab the date. So copy that there and put this into the predefined name. So paste that in there. And I'm going to put in a hyphen. And then we're going to have another bit as well. We're going to go to tag help again. We're going to get the title of this here by doing copy there, Dropbox Actions, and the name of the file. And we're going to put the title in there. So let's just do that now. So there you go. So that's going to be the title of the file. I'm a fond user of Markdown, so we're going to change this from being a text file extension to being a Markdown extension. And we're going to do something with our template now. We'll get rid of draft off there, first of all. So let's go back into our tag help. And what we're going to do is we're going to get the first line of the draft. Copy that there. Paste that in there. So that's going to be the title. And then we're going to go back into this here, tag help. And we're going to get the body of it. And that's going to be everything from the second line onwards. So I go back to Dropbox Action again. Put this in here. So just so we can see what's happening with this here, I'm just splitting it out with some hyphens in between. Now, if you could do me a favour, I really would appreciate it. Click on the share button and share this video out to your friends. There are other places that you can send it out to as well, including Pinterest. And don't forget to click on the like button. Thanks a lot. And also what you can do with this here is you can do it so that a text expander snippet will expand when you do your Dropbox action. So for instance, maybe what I want to do is to put in something like, let's see. So I don't want that to expand right now. I'll have it expand during the action itself. And then I'm going to put in another one here just to show you that the difference between the using the body and the whole of the draft. So let's go to tag help again. And this time what we're going to do is we're going to go for the whole of the draft just to show you the difference between these things here. And let's paste that in. So there we go, we've got that template set up now. So title, body, text expander, and then followed by the whole of the thing. And also what I can do with this here as well is I can go to share action. So I've got the action all set up, and I want to put this onto my iPhone as well. So what I can do is I can send this out as a tweet, I can send it to Facebook, I can just put it on copy and send it as an email to myself and get it on my iPhone. There's a couple of different things I can do there to share it out and have it to use on my other iOS devices. And I'm going to click on save now. So you can see that the action that we just made, this one here, has gone into the action pane number 3. So let's send this off to our Dropbox action. Now the way we do that is to go to the share button at the top there. We click on the Dropbox action called No Stylus. And that sends it off to the Dropbox action. Okay, so here we are now in Finder on my Mac, and this is just updated. You can see here's the one that we just created, and I'm going to open this up in Textastic. Dropbox action worked perfectly. And obviously you can set this Dropbox action up to be just the way that you want it, and I've just done a few things in this here to demonstrate how it all works and how you can do different things to set it up. So have a go, see what you can do with the Dropbox action in Draughts. Thanks for watching the video, and why don't you check out the other videos? Here's two of them. There's one video there and one video there that you can click on and go and have a look at now. And don't forget that you can also subscribe. Talk to you again soon. Bye bye now.